Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost 4 people before we got him out.
They had to try, right?
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
Better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
God damn it! Stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me!
Clem. Sorry, just... give me a second. Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared.
We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here. What'd you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together. And to keep my hair short.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride, a pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
That's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
Clem! Clementine.
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about?
Shut up!
She's awake. Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock.
They've been worried as hell.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm.
How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
The walkers should be gone by now.
Wellington's out there. We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind, Jane.
Clem, please. This is suicide.
Why don't you let her think for herself?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from the cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy, with my little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you know. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them!
This isn't the time for this.
No, this is exactly the time for this.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole. And I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
Fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus. You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
Fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
I don't know how to get through to him anymore.
I don't think we can. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet.
Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there! What are you... Jesus!
Thank you.
try it, you old fuck.
I'll fucking kill you.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay.
I can't believe he's alive.
A stupid plan. I should never have let go. But I thought it was the only way I could see.
Oh my God! Kenny!
You have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us. We're free now.
I forgive.
forgive you, Jade. Thank you. Thank you, Clem. You were right about Kenny. All along, you knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us. Can't see much from here. Come on. I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I've seen worse.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem.
They don't look armed.
This your place?
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back. That your kid? Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things. But I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. It could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please. We'll die out here.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance to prove ourselves. You won't regret it. I promise you.
You have to let us in. Come in. Thank you.
Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last. It'll take a lot of work. And we don't know these people.
I'm not sure about anything anymore. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on them. We'll be fine.
Thank you.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Cool hat. Yeah, thanks.